And Taro Adun, Executor. I am Judicator Aldaris. I have been sent by the Conclave to serve and counsel you. The former Executor, Tassadar, was commanded to halt the Zerg progress in the Terran sector by burning the infested human worlds. Unfortunately, he disregarded his orders and attempted to destroy the Zerg while sparing the Terrans from the flame. Clearly, Tassadar has failed us. You must not. The Conclave has dictated that our first priority is to strengthen our defenses. You must reinforce our outpost in Antioch and make certain that the province does not fall to the Zerg. Your old comrade, Praetor Fenix, will meet you there and assist you in this endeavor.
With no reinforcements. I should not have questioned the Conclave's judgments so hastily.
Transmit.
Alas, all of our probes were lost in the last Zerg attack, and we had no resources with which to replace them. Photon cannons here for defense, but without probes, we could not do so. I hunger for battle. You have not enough minerals. Our gateway has no power. We must build a pylon near it so that our forces can be brought to this place. You must construct additional pylons. We faced the Tagal on Danith 7. They outnumbered us 30-1 that day, yet we overcame their legions like true Templar, just as we shall overcome our foes today. Oh, I wish Tassadar could be here with us. What would you ask of me? Your command? For hire, Executor? What would you ask of me? Immediately! battle. Immediately.